Hi there. In this video, we're just going to look at the common reports that you can produce with the Sharp 137. There's three main reports that you can produce. Your daily report, a PLU report if you are using the product lookup function, and then a periodic report. All three of these reports can be run in either the X mode or the Z mode. And the difference between them is when you run a report in Z, it resets that individual report. So if, for example, you run the Z1 report, that report is now back to zero, but it hasn't reset the PLU or the periodic report. And then what an X report is actually producing that report, but it doesn't reset it. So for example, you might run an X throughout the day, perhaps midway through the shift. So you run an X just to see how you're getting on and see what cash in draw and totals you should have. Or sometimes if you are in a scenario where often your till is up or down, you could potentially run the X first. So run your X report at the end of the day, check your balance, check what you've got in your draw matches the report. And then when you're happy, you can then run the Z report. So really simply and quickly to run the X1 report, we just turn the key to the X position and you just press the total. So this is the X report. So it's the information since the last time this report was ran. So it will start off by splitting your sales by department. It will go through the function keys. So we've got void mode, we've got no sales, paid out and received on account. And then down the bottom, you've got your summaries of how much cash, check and credit's been taken. So like I say, that's a standard X report. If we then run that in the Z position, just turn the key to Z, press the total button again. And you'll notice the report is actually all the same information. You'll notice at the top, it does say Z1. So that's telling you the report has been reset. And you'll also see the GT figures. So these are lifetime figures. So they continuously go up as as the days go on. But they are your lifetime sales. If you wanted to run the PLU report, again, you can do it in either mode, X or Z. We'll actually do it in the Z. And it really is as simple as just pressing the PLU button. So now that report is just showing you and breaking down your sales by PLUs, so your quantities and your values. And then the last report is a periodic report. So this can be used in any frequency that you require. So some people might run this report once a week, possibly once a month, even once a year. Unfortunately, you can't set a schedule up on this report, so you do have to remember to run it. But it works a bit like your Z1. It just gives you the information since the last time you've ran it. So if you get into a habit of always running it every Sunday at the end of the week, then your information is just going to be from that period. So, you could end up with like 52 of these reports throughout the year, one for every week. So to run that report, again, in the X or the Z position, you just press shift and then the total button. Fundamentally, same information as before. Obviously, it potentially over a longer period. So, this could be over a week or a month's worth. Again, you do have your GT figures at the top. And the important thing there is, you see that Z2. So again, it's just the report header, but saying that you've run the Z2 report. So hopefully that shows how simple it is to run the reports on the XEA 137. Okay, thanks.